Hello friends, welcome to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, then do share with your family and friends. Today we are going to talk about the SGS Enterprises IPO final day subscription details. Okay, so let's talk about each category, how much it has been subscribed. So in QIB category, the amount reserved was 160 crore. Out of that, the company got 231 crores. So it has been subscribed 1.45 times. In HNI category, the reserve portion was 120 crore. For that, company got 284 crores. It has been subscribed 2.36 times. Whereas in retail category, the company reserve portion was 280 crore and company got 395 crores. Number of time it has been subscribed 1.41 times. If we talk about the total, 560 crores, the total size of the IPO, out of that company got 910 crore and the number of times it has been subscribed is 1.63 times. So if you had applied into this particular IPO in retail category, so there are confirmed chances that you will get the allotment. Okay. And if we talk about the grey market premium, then the current grey market premium is approximately 25 to 30 rupees and it is stable at this particular range. Okay, so that's it into this video. Hope you like this video. Thank you so much.